Westfield police arrested this man here, Patrick Heights, a Hamilton County Reserve deputy, for driving while intoxicated. It happened near 116th Street and Town Road. That's close to West Park. And police say they pulled over Heights in his personal car. He was off duty at the time. The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office says he is suspended pending the outcome of an internal investigation.